Fox attack tonight, this time in Robertsdale. Police say a man was bitten by the animal while he was on his porch. He was taken to the hospital. The incident taking place on Mattingly Street, but take a look at this video sent to Fox 10 News. About 2 hours later, police got another call about a fox charging a group of people on East Chicago Street. You can see officers here trying to capture the animal. The incident is the latest in a series of fox attacks in Baldwin County.